It is not silent night, it is stressful night.
Upstairs.
Hi. Yeah. We're going out tonight. I'm feeling alright. So, good morning. Welcome to Thursday's vlog. I'm starting it the night before today. My camera is fully charged. We are ready for a good night of get food and be done.
It really, really bothers me when people get places before us if we're like in charge of the... Fun fact though, don't get places early. Be like 5 minutes late. It's a hot tip. Let your host get there early. You just focus on being on time. Alright.
Celtics won, which is nice.
And he doesn't care.
Actually, I'm just visiting for, you know, had to get some quality time with Lex and Tom and then
and Matt.
So we're just grabbing nachos and
some of us had a margarita and some of us didn't.
I had a margarita and this.
I had two sips.
She's a gremlin. She steals your food and she steals your drinks.
I did not steal the margarita and I had like three sips.
We love that though.
Yeah, we do. And it also must not get into a margarita, so.
Oh my gosh, this vlogging thing is so fun.
I know.
I don't have as interesting of a life to vlog, nor an attractive husband to like put as a thumbnail. Anyways, missed y'all. Hope y'all are doing good.
All right, it's the end of Wednesday. I got my seed in the mail.
Good morning.
So it's the next day. I'm also really excited because Sarah and Sophie are gonna come over 9:45, way later than normal. Actually, we do a workout at 6:20. Very nice. I'm gonna go see McKenna because I haven't really spent any time with her on this break yet. I just got my seed back. It's the probiotic I was telling you guys about the other day. It's very adorable. I got an email this morning to actually have a referral code that would get you 50% off your order, off of your first order of seed. And it's the probiotic, prebiotic, symbiotic I was telling you guys about the other day. So if you want to order some seed, link is in the bio.
I'm gonna say good.
Hola Tomas.
Hola Tomas.
For the Pastores workout.
You saw it on the phone, workout today. And now we're here.
Oh, is this your Vlogmas?
Yeah.
Any Vlogmas?
Of like other people or of you?
Of me. Job. I honestly did, but it's kind of hard to hear like where you're standing. You're smiling. Looks like you're holding a huge hot chocolate.
Yeah.
Oh, yikes.
Oh boy.
Surgery girl.
Well, yeah, I mean, make sure they feature you, right? Like, that's step number one.
Exactly. Oreos?
Yeah. Chocolate, what? Pepper, chocolate covered Oreos from Trader Joe's.
Do you like them a lot?
I love them a lot.
Really?
Yeah.
That's crazy they actually have Trader Joe's in Texas.
I know.
Eyeliner?
Oh, sure. Oh, yeah, hi.
I'm struggling.
It's not silent night, it is stressful night. Posting a video today, but our Wi-Fi is broken, so see you tomorrow.
Good morning.
I'm honestly just so like happy to be vlogging today. Hold on, let me turn off the air. Guys, I'm not gonna lie, it feels like there's a lot to do. Just feel like I kind of have like a really short fuse, if that makes sense. Like, I'm having such a good day, truly. The only issue is like, I don't have much patience, and there's just a lot of little tasks that I need to do today that like kind of take a lot of patience. I'm just really like needing to take a breath, and I'm so excited to be just vlogging and processing, honestly. I'm really excited about is I'm gonna go to Prince Coffee really quick, and I'm going to get my favorite little mocktail drink. It's called Gia. They make like my absolute favorite little fake Paloma, for lack of a better word. And they sell Gia at Prince Coffee. There are like very few places where Gia is actually sold in stores. So probably gonna need to make an online order from them and just like stock our fridge with it. But until then, I'm just gonna go buy out Prince Coffee. That is what I'm up to this morning. Also, I didn't post a video yesterday because our Wi-Fi stopped working. So that's another thing I'm figuring out today. But a video will be up today, and it will be today and yesterday. It'll be so good. And yeah, I feel like I hit it hard with Vlogmas this year, and it was awesome. And now I'm kind of like slow rolling out. I'm not gonna hard stop on December 25th, I don't think, but for the next couple days, it's gonna be a little iffy. But anyways, thank you for watching, and let's go to Prince Coffee. Guys, it smells so good. Shout out to Last Christmas. Going to plug in my backlighting Christmas lights because I'm gonna go hang out with some friends, and I don't want it to be completely dark when I come home. But I wanted to show you the jeans that I ended up getting, and I ended up with this size, but these jeans are from Cotton On. They're so cute. I don't know who made the blue jean, but this color is American. I'm claiming it. This is like exactly what I wore for the Pressure music video. My hair was done like the same classic shirt. I actually don't really like this shirt with these jeans. Okay,
So this is what I ended up wearing. I did wear this sweater last week, but I'm getting better at rewearing things. I just, in my head, like, I keep track. I'm like, okay, I wore this a week ago. I can't wear it again. Or I wore this in a vlog. I need to get over that. It's just in my head. I'm like, oh, I already wore that shirt. Check out, like, can't wear her again. That's not sustainable for the kind of budget that I currently have. But these shoes, I thrifted these. This is doing like way too much for what this outing actually is. I actually left my purse at dinner last night. I picked it up on the way to Prince Coffee today.
Stand at attention. Oh my god! Oh gosh, they might be a little too short to wear with these shoes, but I like that they cover my toes. Like,
maybe if I like tuck it in? Hi! How are you?
I'm good. I'm super excited.
Oh, same. Wait, where are we going?
We're going to Holy Taco.
Okay, Ainsley said Holy Taco. So let's do Holy Taco.
I don't know. I don't know. They're amazing last night.
Yeah.
Hi!
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 That's so cute!
Actually, why are we called Vlog Squad?
Well, because remember we used to
vlog in the car?
Yeah, remember we used to go to lunch and just vlog every day?
This is insane. Like, we're all grown
up. It's so long, the camera's on us.
Guys, I literally need a purse so bad. Like, I'm just holding this like I'm going to a red carpet event. No! Oh, we are lit. Our little shoes. Oh my gosh, you guys. I just got back from dinner from hanging out with my high school friends. I just love them so much.
It's just like when you spend like 4 years with people, you get to know each other so well. To like have people who know you really well in high school and then to be able to like reconnect a little bit later than high school, like all of them have graduated college.
But we're all like so different and like living such different lives. So
that my cup is filled up. I'm going to go downstairs because I think my mom sent me a letter for 12 days of Christmas that she's doing.
Coming home. Also, friendly reminder to unsubscribe from all of your emails that you've accidentally been subscribed to. Okay, I'm back home. Our lights are on.
It feels wrong to have the lights on when you come home. It
feels illegal. And yet it's so cozy and I secretly like it. Don't tell my dad.
Well, I think I'm gonna end the night off here. I'm gonna edit my video for a little bit.
See you tomorrow.
The wonders of life got the prettiest side for everyone to enjoy. Standing up close by the Christmas tree, glimmering light, I am right where I wanna be. I'll be home for a couple of days, wander around with you. You and me in the cold, thought it'd never be true. Wherever I go, I got you. Oh, I have stopped running, there is no way trying. You better loosen your belt. Drinking hot wine by the fire.